Food allergies versus food intolerances. When it comes to preparing food for a large crowd, it is important to consider people's taste, as well as their health. This means creating menus that include both tolerant and allergy-free foods. People of all ages can suffer from food aversions and intolerances, and the severity of their condition can range on a wide scale, from very minor and uncomfortable, to very serious or fatal. For the sake of safety, liability, and consideration, it is always important to prepare menu spread with everyone's needs in mind. The first place to start is learning the difference between a food allergy and a food intolerance. This knowledge will help you better understand your potential menu options. Continue reading to do just that. Food allergies. A food allergy is perceived as a toxin in a person's body. It triggers an exaggerated immune system response that affects multiple organ systems in an attempt to alert the body of the toxin. This can trigger additional physiological responses that overact and cause serious or fatal symptoms. Food allergies are serious because some can lead to severe injuries or death. Even microscopic particles of food can cause an allergic reaction, even a fatal one. The most common food allergies include peanuts, shellfish, cow's milk, soy products, wheat, hen's eggs, and tree nuts like almonds, Brazilian nuts, hazelnuts, pecans, pistachios, and walnuts. These are called the Big Eight in the culinary world, and are the most familiar food aversions known to the general public. Food allergy symptoms. Right finger hives. Right finger red skin. Right finger swelling, face, eyes, cheeks, hands, feet, etc. Right finger itching. Right finger vomiting. Right finger diarrhea. Right finger anaphylaxis, difficulty breathing, dizziness and loss of consciousness, etc. Right finger respiratory symptoms. Food intolerances. In contrast to food allergies that affect the immune system, food intolerances affect the body's digestive system. When a person consumes food they are intolerant to, the digestive system has trouble breaking it down. This can be caused by a number of reasons, primarily a lack of essential enzymes, sensitivity to food additives, and reactions to naturally occurring chemical in food, i.e. mycotoxins. Food intolerances are not life-threatening, but they can cause major discomfort and illness. In minor cases of food intolerance, people can consume small amounts without experiencing any digestive issues. The most common intolerances include glucose, lactose, tyramine, food preservatives, and food additives. Food intolerance symptoms. Right finger flatulence. Right finger diarrhea. Right finger bloating. Right finger cramping. Right finger fluid retention. Right finger abdominal distension. Right finger hives. Right finger swelling. Right finger migraines. Right finger wheezing. Right finger difficulty breathing. When preparing food for a crowd, whether yourself or through catering services, be sure to keep both food aversions and intolerances in mind. There is a wide range of menu options that can do just that, so you won't have to sacrifice variety and flavor. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel and don't forget to like the video and hit the button again to keep updated. Thank you for watching.